We all face illness throughout our lifetime, knowing that our bodies want to heal. But when you're living with a chronic illness, you need to learn how to cope.
Chris Bone has been living with a chronic illness called Fabry disease since he was a child.
All of a sudden, my hands would start to burn, my feet, I'd be cold, but yet I'm hot, I was shivering. I didn't know what I had back when I was younger, you know, so I just pushed through it.
In the year 2000, Chris found out he had a rare condition called Fabry disease. The genetic disorder was passed down to him and his two brothers by his mother, which meant Chris had a 50% chance of passing it on to his own daughter.
I've got a daughter that, because of me, has the illness. I try to keep her active so she has somewhat of a normal childhood.
Dr. Joel Charo, the director of genetic and birth defects at Lurie Children's Hospital, says people with Fabry disease have a particular type of fat buildup in many areas of the body. This results in uncomfortable symptoms such as pain, a decreased ability to sweat, gastrointestinal problems, and ringing in the ears.
Its most severe effects in men, but can affect men and women.
I went from being in the military's law enforcement to being a police officer. And as the years went along, I got worse to the point to where now I can't even work.
Most Fabry patients live into their mid-40s. One of Chris's brothers has already died because of the disease. But with new treatments, doctors hope to extend life expectancy. And Dr. Charo reinforces to Chris and his daughter the important aspects of dealing with any lifelong condition.
It's very important for people to maintain a positive attitude, to make sure they take good care of themselves medically, physically, spiritually, that they eat a good diet, that they take their medications like they're supposed to.
Chris has learned to cope with the disease with ongoing family support, keeping regular doctor appointments, staying on top of his medication, and attending a special camp for families with Fabry disease.
The camp has all sorts of activities, swimming, they have horseback riding, they have archery. The counselors there are great. It's like one big family.
Chris has also learned to respect his body's limitations. One side effect of Fabry is the inability to sweat. He's careful to not extend himself or his daughter's threshold for hot temperatures. Chris says that although dealing with a chronic issue on a day-to-day basis is a mental burden, he remains optimistic.
I want to continue my life. I don't want to just sit and let it go by. I try and live each day the best I can and push along. I don't want to give up. I still try to go out there and live my life like it's normal. I want to make an impact. I want people to see, well, you know, he still does stuff. He doesn't just sit around doing nothing. Don't give up.
And 10-year-old Ashley gives advice to those who don't suffer with a lifelong condition but may know or meet someone who does.
It's just you're different than us. They could be a little more kind.
Chris and Ashley Bone are an inspiration to others on how to successfully cope with a chronic illness.
Yahtzee!
Living with a chronic disease can be tough, but it's manageable. Stay on top of your prescriptions, seek out a team of support, and maintain a positive attitude. For more information on Fabry disease and living with a lifelong illness, visit our website, livinghealthytv.com.